Hi friend, I am Haresh Kambale. In this video, I am going to explain about blue-green algae nostoc. Classification of nostoc. Nostoc classify as follow: phylum Cyanobacteria, class Cyanophyceae, order Nostocales, family Nostocaceae, genus nostoc. So this is the structure of nostocs. These are some picture of nostoc. The name nostoc was coined by Paracelsus. Where nostoc found? Nostoc is a genus of Cyanobacteria found in various environments that form colonies composed of filaments and monilliform cells in the gelatinous sheets. Nostocs found in water, in wet soil, as well as the place where the moisture is abundant in more quantity. So these are the colonies of nostocs. In these colonies, the filament like body structure formed. This is called as nostoc. This is the nostoc filament. So many filaments come together and form a colony. In the single ball of nostoc colony contain thousands of nostoc filaments. It looks like this ball. There are thousands of filaments of nostoc and they make a colony. This is the colony of nostoc. Characteristics of nostoc. Nostoc or Cyanobacteria are blue-green algae. First of all, this is the filament of nostoc. This filament is made from three types of cells: vegetative cells, heterocyst, and aconite type of cells. So vegetative cells perform the photosynthesis. In the cell of nostoc, there is no nucleus. Nucleus is absent. So scientists consider it is a prokaryotic group, or it is also called as prokaryotic bacteria because nucleus is absent in each cell. So cells align a such a way they make a filament. So this is the filament. In these nostoc there are three types of cells: vegetative, heterocyst, and aconite type of cells. Nostoc is a now in the vegetative cell there are photosynthetic pigments present. These pigments absorb solar energy, solar light, and converted into food energy, means converted into starch and cyanophycian granules proteins. So they store food material in the starch and granules, protein granules in the vegetative cell. These vegetative cells joined are in the vegetative cells. There are specialized cells found. These specialized cells called as heterocyst. These are the heterocyst, intercalary heterocyst, means they are in between vegetative cells. These heterocyst type of cells absorb atmospheric nitrogen and convert it into usable form. So they perform nitrogen fixation. This is a specialized cells which fix the nitrogen. So it is called as heterocyst. Another specialized cells is aconites. Aconites are a specialized cell which these cells store food material. Because of that, their size of these cells increase and they are bigger than heterocyst and vegetative cells. In the heterocyst cell, there is a photosynthetic pigments are absent or in very less amount because their function is nitrogen fixation. But in vegetative cell, a more amount of photosynthetic pigments presents. This nostoc is also called as blue green algae, and the blue green color is appear due to the photocyanin pigments which is present in the vegetative cells. due to that pigmentation, this algae looks like blue. So it is also called as blue-green algae. Now stop. Reproduction. Nostoc reproduce by asexual types. Sexual reproduction absent in the nostoc. In the nostoc, the filament is made from three types of cells. First one, vegetative cells, second acanate cell, and third one, heterocyst. These vegetative cells, which perform photosynthetic and prepare food material, when these vegetative cells break down into small pieces, and from that piece there are few cells, and from that fragments a new nostoc filaments develop, and this process is called as hermogonia. Hermogonia means, suppose this is the filament, and these filaments when break down, and from these vegetative cells a new filament is formed. Such a type of reproduction is called as hermogonia, or it is just like a fragmentation type of asexual type of reproduction. Second one is acanates. Acanates, these are a specialized cell which store food material, so they are bigger in size. When there are unfavorable condition, that time all cells die, but acanate cells store the food material, so they alive for a long time, and after favorable conditions come again, that time these acanate type of cells develop a new filament. So this is also type of reproduction by which a nostoc filament is formed. Third one is heterocyst. Heterocyst, this is the third type of cells. Their main function of heterocyst is nitrogen fixation. But in sometimes these cells separated from this filament, and these cells converted into reproductive cells, and from these cells a new filament form. So this is the third type of asexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction is absent in the nostoc. So use of nostoc. Nostoc is a very important in the ecosystems, because it is in a primary level. It produces food material from aquatic fish as well as protozoans, etc. So it is very important for ecosystem. Thank you.